Combat Guide. Just a quick short video of me surveying Jemison. Please follow along. I surveyed 41% of it so far. I found my first alien life. These scavenger herding reef walker scavengers. So far I have 3 resources scanned, H2O, chlorophene, and argon. I'll start working on the flora fauna. As y'all can see, this is 50% scan now. This tusk willow smells 50%. Argon.
I have things for you.
Toxic is this. Okay, so we have a natural interest point this way. I definitely want to go. These are dark. At least 4 more scans from this. Need chlorine and lead.
Maybe you can get that to point us to the nearest restaurant. Aha.
So when it's green, I scanned it and it's green. Now I can't scan it anymore. And I got 100%. They got 1 flora, 100% scanned, resource fiber, biomes, deciduous forest, mountains, coniferous forest, genetic, standard helix, carbon base, reproduction self, cloning. And they're blue, so I can still scan them. Exactly what I need. Temperate defensive, resource toxin, biomes, frozen mountains, and first for health. Oh yeah, these are the ones they kill. But they eat their own. So if it's blue, I mean it's solid green, like this, it means I already scanned it and I can't scan it. This, that should be the same, yep. Okay. Just maybe solid blue and solid colors. I can't scan green, so it seems animals turn solid green once you scan them, and leaf turns solid blue organic resources. What is lead? Lead also turns to solid. This is another feature of the island. Oh, of this game, I mean. Alright, I gotta go this natural. This is another feature of this. Fish. Find more of a solid blue. Interesting, this one is solid blue. Why are some of them solid blue and some of them solid green? But basically, point remains. This is one of the features of the game, you know? Kind of like Minecraft-y, but it's basically... It's not, you know, other than the best RPG quality of taking quests and story and doing whatever you want, that type of freedom in discovering things. Okay, so... This is... Other than that, it's pretty much banning planets like this, Minecraft style, type of No Man's Sky type of style, and building these bases to extract resources to build more bases and houses. Unexplored ecological future. Here we go. Hyrule.
Please help me! My brother was attacked by some nasty creature and isn't going to make it much longer. He needs a med pack. Quick!
Give her the med pack, sure, no problem, Tara.
Oh,
what are you out doing out here out of New Atlantis? These are the type of encounters I was looking forward to in Bethesda games. I thought these planets would be dead with no humans, but I guess since we're in Jemison, I guess it makes sense humans do exist outside the city, exploring and stuff like me.
He may be my annoying brother, but I don't know what I'd do without him.
Oh, I thought you were gonna shoot him right now.
I need to sleep for a couple weeks.
I just need to rest now.
He may be my annoying brother, but I don't know what I'd do without him.
No problem. Ecological feature. Oh, shit. What the hell is going on here? What is that?
There's got to be something useful out here.
Here's the guy. This game. Solid blue. Gun pile. Oh shit. We got a couple information out of this man. Where are we at? Ooh, this crap. A known feature. 100% scanned ecological consortium. Dense roots, fibers. Dense roots, fibers, and other biotic structures. Emerge into a nutrient-rich storage cluster that fits on channels preventing all the factors. Oh, shit.
So, what have we got? Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
We still need two more interest points. We still need six more flora, eight more fauna, and the resources we managed to spend them all in one area. archaeological facility. We definitely need a better map for this game. I feel like it's gonna be something relaxing. I thought it'll be boring. I mean, it's not the most exciting, but there's something relaxing about this exploring, Anoron, finding these creatures for the first time, trying to get a chance to go to that lady, and just collecting resources. It's kind of relaxing, but soothing. So just the action. Just exploring this world. I know it's supposed to be fully generated. Maybe, I don't know, maybe that's why I don't have a map. I wonder if I land in this spot. Get it, resource metabolic agent. Biome, close amount of time. Fix it.
Please don't tell me you're going to eat that.
These discretely generated, or are they like pre-made?
Anything interesting in range?
Remnants. Melting remnant of a retreating glacier indicates a rapidly changing landscape. That does not look like no glacier. Oh.
useful.
Guys, I'm gonna end it here. And hopefully, I don't know if the landscape is gonna change. I don't know if the landscape is gonna change by the time I come back. Video, we'll have another relaxing one coming up next from all the excitement adventure.